So today we're going to be working on our cut shots, okay? So you have two types of cut shots. We have thumbs down, this one that you finish your swing right here. Usually when you're on the left and you want to cut shot to the right, you use your thumbs down cut shot. And we have the thumbs up, which is the one that you finish your crossbody. And you use this one when you're on the right side and you want to cut shot to the left, okay?